Thank you, Ali. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for coming. I'm Jim Murray from the Murray Parish Trust, one of the lucky charities that's being so brilliantly supported here tonight. And I felt I wanted to share some good news that we found out today at the Trust. Because of the talent, the hard work, the massive production values that have gone into such a classy event, because of Michael, because of Nadine, because of our sponsors, because of all this, somebody that was here on Tuesday night felt inspired enough to come forward today to us as a charity and pledge £10,000 because of what they experienced when they were here on Tuesday night. So it was a good day at the office, I think you'll agree. A day which was made much better by the fact that we have a scheme running with the government whereby every pound that we raise, they match fund us pound for pound. Also, we have a similar scheme with the Barker Mill Foundation. So in effect, that £10,000 becomes a £40,000 contribution to our cause, which suddenly is a big sum of money, a phenomenal day for us at the Murray Parish Trust, in no small part thanks to you. Now, we don't want to rest on our laurels, rest in that glory. There are three charities here tonight that are being supported. There are ourselves, the Winchester Cathedral, Friends of Piku, all equally deserving. So please, please, please go and buy one of these beautiful coffee table portrait books or nab yourself an original portrait photo. Go and have a look at the auctions and the wonderful prizes there. All the money that you spend tonight is for such worthwhile causes. I can't stress that enough. And of course, every pound that comes to the Murray Parish Trust will be quadrupled. So thank you very much, and thanks for coming. Enjoy.